enters the battlefield, I look at the top five cards, reveal basic land, put it on top, and put the rest on in the bottom.
Wow, okay.
I really wish I was not bottoming those.
I'm going to...
That's the downside.
Oh, no.
Reveal.
That's why I'm playing greater in case I always seem to do that.
All right, Swamp is on top. And pass the turn.
Okay. His is on top of the library.
Play that, and I'm going to pass the turn.
On top.
Two.
Draw. Guess what it is.
Exile.
I'll play that Swamp.
Yep.
Seek the Wild, so I'm going to look at the top four cards of my library, reveal a creature or a land, put it into my hand, and then the rest on the bottom.
You're crazy, man.
Four.
Oh. Oh,
I'm going to shoot this. Good.
Yeah. Wow, you idiot.
Gain a life first.
And pass the turn.
Ooh, green Griffin?
I did not see that.
It's good. I gained 2 life.
Oh, that's sad. I am playing red and am passing the turn to you.
Tell my butts.
Yeah, I'm coming for him.
Get rid of one.
Especially because it depends on lands.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright. Draw.
I will play Malakir from the 2-1 flying death touch. Whenever he gains life, he gets 1-1 to the
end. Got it.
And.
Play Swamp.
None of us have anything.
20 help.
We have the opposite.
This
issue.
Is really depressing. Really.
It is.
You have one card in hand.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Four.
We do not. Oh my god. Okay, wait. I can play a card. Sweet.
Okay.
2-1 is landfall.
Four.
Whenever land enters the battlefield, you may pick
eight. Yep.
Nope.
Trample
land. No, I didn't attack that. That's alright.
That might be nice.
I know what you're hoping to do on next turn.
Yep.
Can't be blocked by Eldrazi.
Alright.
At
the end of your turn,
just
it's going to be a weird play.
The other scheme,
I'm going to give that creature +2/+2 and put a land from my hand onto the battlefield.
Okay, this is not going to be good.
So it's basically like me trying to ramp.
Yes.
Untap. Draw a card.
Six.
And you
this
play.
Is renewal.
Yep.
I'm going to play an Oracle of Dust. So it's a 3/5. Colorless.
That's pretty good.
And I can pay two and put a card that you control from exile into your graveyard. And if I do, I can loot.
Yeah.
Yep.
So that is in your graveyard, so that is not your exile.
Nope.
So,
I have nothing.
Go ahead.
Really? I cannot go another hand without having a land
four.
It's all based on this. Got your land.
I'm gonna play this.
No. You're not gonna like me though.
No, I know you're not. I waited too long. I have a good hand. I just no way.
No, you're really not gonna like me.
You can kill me now. I'm expecting. need to kill me within the next 2 turns.
You're not gonna die within the next 2 turns.
I mean, you can't do.
I'm gonna exile that and one of your mountains.
Oh, okay, yeah, never mind. I decide you.
I don't feel good about it.
And then you're gonna, yeah.
And then I'm gonna attack for 3.
Yep, I'll take the 3.
I have you at 17. Go ahead.
If I can get something. Nope, got the wrong one. Your turn. But actually, you would have been screwed if you if you wouldn't have got rid of that land. So
yeah, well, I would have had to leave this out.
No.
Yeah. So I could have blocked that guy.
All right.
Chandler's
becoming interesting.
Good.
I'm gonna go ahead and attack for 3. You have 14. And I'm gonna play Catacomb Sifter. So when he enters, I get a scion, Eldrazi scion, and whenever a creature controlled dies, I get to scry one.
Okay.
And I'll pass the turn.
You can win.
Got it.
Nice.
Finally. So, I'm gonna first play. Add one mana.
Just gonna counter that.
Okay.
And it gets exiled.
I will
fine.
Untap.
He doesn't do it.
Draw.
So I take 2, 4, 6. Oh, that was dumb. Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Go to 2.
I guess.
Move to combat.
Yep.
Attack for 6. Flyer with landfall. When a land enters, it gets +2/+2 until end of turn.
Oh, okay.
And I'll pass the turn.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
What am I at?
9.
That card's actually really good. I mean, it's just.
Yeah, it is. It's just. Yeah.
A little late, yeah.
Yeah. I had him earlier, I just couldn't play him until I got a green force. Like, I
yeah,
would have been
I get
fine
it.
Like 4 turns ago, 5 turns ago.
You can just pump him though.
And I have more force in here than mountains.
I think I'm
and
just play it out.
So I'm gonna play land, triggers landfall.
Yep.
And I'll attack with everything. So this is coming through for 5.
Hold on, wait.
Hand of tactics, give this one and this one.
I'll be on the play.
This one and this one, +1/+2. So that'll die.
So how much are you doing?
Put down how I
so this is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So you'd have to
yep, and then
this block here and you would still take
it.
Yes. Unless you have a removal spell, which is
and
possible.
I go ahead. No, it's not going to matter.
What
I'm
do
gonna done. My hand was the best hand if I would have got one more land.
Yeah,
right? 8? No.
I felt really bad about that one play.
It was like,
it's like you're stuck on 2 lands and 1 creature, and I'm at like 6 lands.
And I'm like,
exile.
And I have like 3 of them that have land, but.
Stinkifying.
What was that land?
4.
Like, that was like the best hand that I drew.
So,
but
you gotta deal with those 2.
That,
yeah. Like,
draws after that.
I'm not gonna deal with them, but I'm gonna take my turn anyway.
Sure.
Yeah, it's. Yeah.
And I still haven't played my favorite card yet. Like, I haven't drawn it yet. So, I'm hoping it comes out at some point.
I think there's a lot of really cool cards in this.
Make all my poison destructible. Who did I play? These 2?
You remember that episode?
Yeah. Yeah, those were the worst ones.
I'm gonna swing to this
guy. Yep.
Crush.
Good 14.
I like that card. Where'd you get those life pads?
What?
Where'd you get the life pads?
Game days.
Oh.
Just ask him at game day.
Okay.
I always get one, he usually takes one, and I think they usually get three, so.
Okay.
Cool. I'll kick it.
Okay.
Yeah, just don't list.
Oh, not that.
Alright.
Yeah, and it actually works out pretty well. I usually, just before, well, I didn't play much Origins, but usually I get down to about 3 to 4 sheets. Right, just as the next set's coming out.
Perfect. So, I just keep buying these, but they're like $3 or $4 a piece, which is ridiculous.
If it makes any difference, I have 3 legendary creatures in my hand.
Oh my god. I don't want to know what they were. I mean, I kind of do,
glad
but
that they didn't.
Yeah.
Come out.
No, dude, he was stuck on 2 lands, and he
the
had
whole time.
Play. And I got to that 6 mana, exile target creature and land.
Oh, and it killed me.
That's
it
so
killed
brutal.
So
oh.
fast.
I didn't feel good about it.
And I also had, like, I could have tapped that for another one, and then I was done. I was so close. I was so close to my first legendary, and then from him I would have got my second one, and my third.
You're so mean.
I know. I'm molded. That turn I had no land too, so.
Oh man. I'm gonna keep this.
I have
way.
20 land in my deck. More than most.
Wow.
And I have not drawn a single land in this. You know what? I'm actually. I'm literally gonna do this.
Okay.
Because I need my land. And I have too many non lands together.
Alright.
This new set's pretty crazy.
It is.
I like
it a lot.
Yeah. This is a fun limited format. I love Science. Everything with Eldrazi Scions. Like the Modern Masters too. Like they were great in that. Like Kozilek's Predator.
Yeah.
Like, seriously. That's a card. And these are 1/1s. It's huge.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a huge difference.
It is.
It's amazing.
Do I get to choose to go first?
I can't.
Yes. Well, yeah, it's up to you.
I'm going
to
scry. I'm going to keep it.
Yeah, you do get to scry.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Whoever
I'm keeping it.
All right.
Badly keeping it. And my turn?
Yeah.
Go. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I couldn't do it again. My life is so sad right now. It's not even funny.
I feel, yeah.
Now I understand. Go.
Defender.
I'm reliving land to land.
Go.
It's dangerous.
It is super dangerous.
Gonna seek the wilds. Look at the top 4 creature land.
Yes.
Do you want to read it?
I do.
Okay. Yeah, I've seen that.
Okay.
And
so don't have missed turn. Go ahead.
Your turn.
You gain a life, I gain a life. Let's keep gaining some life, right?
Mist Intruder, so it's a 1/2 flying with Ingest, and I'll pass the turn.
Oh, okay. And I'm going to take...
Whoa, in response, I'm going to sack this.
Yeah. My other, same card again.
Whatever, it doesn't... You can do it whenever you want.
I know.
Your turn.
What the heck is...
Good.
Oh,
yep,
sweet.
Good.
I'm going to get it.
Sure. Okay. The Culling Drone. Here for 23.
Attack for 1.
Go ahead.
I'll take it. And okay. Exile the top card of your library.
I knew it.
Oh,
I knew
so
it so badly.
Oh.
Okay, so this will be your
exile.
Exile.
Yep. Thank you.
Sorry, I'm Yeah. Alone the Rock.
Nope, it's...
You did it right.
And I'll play Void Attendant. And Skyline Cascade. It taps a creature, but...
There's... You were just playing like all of the cards I've never read before.
I get life.
What does that do?
With the top four, I get a creature land from them that I reveal.
I'm
going to
like 24.
I'm not even going to get up to that. So,
top of the library.
Oh, top of the library?
Yes.
Go.
The rest on the bottom.
Two cards that can help me miss.
21.
Play Swamp.
Courier Griffin. Gain 2 life.
What did I search for?
Freaking.
What, you search for an Evolving Wild.
Zolaport Cutthroat.
Did I search for a forest when I got that? When I crafted it?
Attack for 3?
Dang it, I suck. Alright.
This is pretty straightforward. What's your card?
Go ahead.
I'm gonna cry now. Again. Okay, my turn.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna cry for him. I feel bad. This is not good.
Yeah, I know. And he's exiled both my lands. Both my lands.
Game
one was the same exact thing, pretty much.
I got up to 6 mana.
That's how I play standard.
I had that card that exiles target creature and land, and he was on 2 lands and a creature. And I did it.
I have 20 lands in my deck, too. Yeah, I know. I have more than usual on me.
And this guy thought he had mana problems.
I played 26 lands in my deck, and I did not keep a 7 card hand.
So at the end of your turn, I'll put that into your graveyard and get a sign.
Yep. Then you're gonna attack.
Then I'm gonna attack.
How am I taking?
Draw.
27. 4, 5. At least it's not like that much so far. Lost the big dead.
Exile the top card.
My turn.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. I can do something.
We're in business.
Which one do I want to do? That's not going to do much, but you didn't.
So I'm going to put another forest into your graveyard.
Are you milling?
No, I'm just. I can't play any of these things.
This will be so good later on.
I think
he's doing his thing. Oh, he's annihilating you.
4.
Alright.
Take it.
23.
I would say a good game, but it really wasn't.
Yeah, I mean, he's kind of.
Go ahead.
I had 2 land like the whole game. I'm not going to sign that.
Sign what?
Can I borrow your
Another attack with everything.
Yep.
Get 2 cards in hand.
3, 4, 5, 6.
No.
So you have 5. Exile the top card. No. From the ingest.
Wait, what?
So exile.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yep. That happens.
Okay.
Yeah, but then.
Target attacking?
Yeah. Or blocking.
Like, those happen to just science.
I'm going to play for the thicket.
My deck,
and I'm not going to search. It says I may search the top 5.
Yeah,
I'm not going to do that.
Go
ahead.
Never mind. I'm going to take the death.
I mean, if that game had gone on longer, I had another guy.
I'm sorry. Do you want to play another one just for fun? See if your deck
has so much fun.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Play me. I'm going to beat you.
I got to see your deck firing on all cylinders.
That was just 20.
That was actually interesting.
Really,
I
mean, I
had never
like
seen that before.
Deck,
22.
It didn't seem right.
I should have mulliganed though. I'm
four.
Oh well, I won my last game. And
I
was by my third, the very, very end.
You have a very real possibility of winning the next round as well. Getting 4 packs.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
I have no
I'm not that worried. Plus it's pre-release. I mean, it's just fun to get to play with the new cards.
Exactly.
Sure. Rose, how much is that? Six mana for that?
Yeah.
Feel like,
life.
Feel like people don't appreciate the Eldrazi Scions.
Are you guys done?
Yeah, we're done.